Our bank doesn't mind the loud music?
So they understand that we're shutting down the bank for a while. The bank understands that. And unless they're specifically requested, so I think you're safe for a while. I just said give you time. And the police have no intention of arresting anybody unless they're absolutely forced by the bank. The bank does not is not the slightest bit worried about what's up front. They're fine.
Has been wonderful. They've been supportive. I've had the police chief himself tell me that if he weren't in a uniform, he would be here with us. So, and the second in charge, Ed Green, feels the same way. We've been cooperated with fully. They're supporting us. The bank has so far not given any flack. They've asked us to move out of the back. We are blocking the drive-through and the front doors, but there's a plan in place, they said, for in case the bank says please arrest people. And from what I've talked to the police chief, that's not going to happen. So, but I promise it'll be as non-violent as possible, and they seem to accept that. And the police chief is out there right now blocking traffic for us. So we're pretty pleased with them.
Story in the paper.
Has been contacted by Chase.
Their regional manager.
Called to ask if that person could assist her in getting her modification.